quite nice heading down the stretch here, and especially against teams that haven't had as much success this season.
Yandel, Barkov, and Huberto will start for Florida. And away comes Alexander Barkov. Holds and centers for Huberto. He falls in front of Marlow. And now Marlow pivots back the other way for Toronto. Slides it across to Marner. Back in front for Marlow. Just missed there. And now Yandel plays it in for Huberto with Barkov. Two on one. In on Riley. Barkov works in. Plays it across. Huberto. Oh, what a save by McClady. Comes across and saves the game right there.
What a play by Curtis Macklin. He would have read to get across with the left pad. Huberto and Barkov play a little catch. Marner working back towards the puck. Barkov throws it across at the last second. As the minute that Riley's stick turns, Barkov finds Huberto, and watch the push by McElhinney to seal the ice, get across, and keep it in front of him. What a terrific save by Curtis McElhinney. 30 seconds into overtime.
Quite a waiver pickup, wasn't it?
It has been. He's done a terrific job since becoming a Leaf.
Dadanov spins back in the corner with it now. Works across the top. Dadanov in on Kapanen. They fall. And now Ekblad picks it free. Crisscrossing with Trocheck. Ekblad throws that back. Trocheck waiting for it. And the Panthers regroup. Trocheck around Kapanen. Toronto changing it. Zaitsev on the ice along with Kadri. And Trocheck just peels back. Finally, Kapanen comes off. And Nylander steps back on for Toronto. In comes Trocheck across the line. Poke check there by Zaitsev. And Nylander back with it for the Leafs. Moves by Ekblad. In comes Nylander. Works back to the goal line, shoots, and Alonzo reaches back and makes the stop. Nylander drops it back, sights it in, shoots, tipped away by McCann. And the puck goes over the glass and out of play. Another deck.
In far side, but what a terrific individual effort by William Nylander.
Knocked down at center ice by Dermott. Out there along with Nylander and Plekanec. Dermott moves it on Matheson. Swings across the top and now has to regroup at center ice. Three to go in the overtime. Nylander being shadowed there by Barkov. Up ahead for Plekanec. To Nylander. Lead pass to Riley coming off the bench for Toronto. In he comes with Brown. Morgan Riley swings back in the corner, drops it back, picked off by Barkov. Toronto late changing. Van Riemsdyk's back defending. In comes Barkov, drops it back for Huberto. Taken away by Riley. Quickly back up the other way for Brown. With Van Riemsdyk, centering pass. Van Riemsdyk, it's stopped by Luongo. The puck still loose on his hip. He can't find it. It's picked up by Trocheck.
What a save by Roberto Luongo.
And back come the Panthers. Trocheck with it. For the trailer, Barkov works back in. Matt Blaney with a stop. And Gardner feeds it ahead. For Brown, one-on-one with Yandel. Now jumping in is Gardner to help out. Brown in, centers it, knocked down by Yandel. Gardner has it back. In the corner is Marlow with it. Patrick Marlow works back across the top, walks in and fires. That was blocked by Trocheck. Marlow shoots again. Luongo makes the save. And Yandel picks up the loose puck. Long lead pass for Dadanov was chopped down by Trocheck. Chris crossing with Dadanov. Panthers changing now. As Marner's out there along with Marlow. In comes Ekblad. Winds his way in. Ekblad, a backhand shot ticked away by Gardner. Dadanov bumping there with Marlow. He wins that battle for the puck. Marner streaking ahead. The bank pass for him is too far. And Ekblad ranges back. Marner all over him. Ekblad shovels that ahead. Zaitsev pinched up. Picked off by McCann. In he comes. McCann shoots. Goal!